Now this time we're going to use the C shape to play chords on the deeper strings, which is the 3, the 4, and the 5. Now we're going to use the same C shape, except we're going to alter it a little bit. We're going to stretch it out. So this takes using the pinky now. We're just going to pick any key. It doesn't matter because every key uses 7 notes. So we just call the notes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we can get into keys later on. But here's the shape right there, the C shape. Use the pinky. Now if you want in these upper frets, you can use the same 3 fingers, it's just that there's going to be a gap in between the first and second finger. So here's the 1. Slide down 7 frets. There's the 4, there's the 5. 1, 4, 5. 1, 4, 5. You can use the pinky if you want. You can use your pinky, yeah. 5, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5. Arpeggios, number 1. Now, the 2, the 3, and the 6 on the same strings. The 3, 4, and the 5. The 2, 3, and the 6 are going to be the same thing, except reversed. Instead of this shape with the fret in between, it's going to be this shape with the fret in between down here. Instead of up here, it's now down here. So if this is the 1, so there's our shape. We can do that like that. But this is kind of high, so this is the 12th fret. So this is the 3rd or 2nd dot right there. So we'll just bring it down here to the 2nd dot down here. Dot 1, dot 2. It's called moving down an octave. There it is right there. It's that shape. It's kind of hard to do it that way. You can do it that way if you want, but it's easier when you use the 4th finger. I just move my 3rd finger out of the way, but usually it's right there. But for the sake of watching it, I'll move the finger out of the way. 2, 3, 6. 2, 2, 3, 6. So between the 2 and the 6 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that same 7 frets. Or between the 3 and the 6, it should be 5 frets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there it is, 5. And remember, between the 2 and the 3 is just 2 frets. Slide up 2 frets, or from 1 dot position to the next. So, and then when we do the 6, in order to do the 7, just go down 1 fret, right there, and do a D minor shape. It's the same thing as a D minor shape down here on the bottom of the neck, except we're going to do it right here. Or no, that's not it. Actually, it's an opposite D minor shape. so we're going to move down a string. So here's our six. And then we're going to take our second finger, and we're going to put it right there on the sixth string, and then form the D minor shape with the six, the five, and the four. Six, seven, back to one. So let's do all seven numbers. Between 3 and 4 is only one fret, so here's 2, 3, move up one fret, there it is, 3, move up 2 frets for 5, and then 2 frets for 6, change the fingers, 6, and then take the second finger, 7, back to 1,